help you to like and subscribe for latest breaking news. North Korea says it will never disarm nuclear weapons first without more trust in U.S. United Nations, North Korean Foreign Minister Ri Yong-ho says his nation will never disarm its nuclear weapons first and can't trust Washington. Ri was speaking Saturday at the United Nations General Assembly. He called on the United States to follow through on promises made during the summit in Singapore between the rivals' leaders. His comments come as U.S. Secretary of State Mike Pompeo seems to be on the verge of restarting deadlocked nuclear diplomacy more than 3 months after the Singapore with North Korea's Kim Jong-un. Ri says it's a pipe dream that continued sanctions and U.S. objection to a declaration ending the Korean War will ever bring the North to its knees.